Meet Buddy Arnett.
You can close the peephole, Mrs. Steingut. We're done with our conversation.
His career is going nowhere.
Don't stop now. I'm listening.
His ex-wife is going Hollywood.
We should be sitting together when the camera cuts to me.
And his love life is going down the tubes.
What's the point of taking a bath to go to bed by yourself?
But all that's about to change.
Really?
Because two extraordinary people are about to enter Buddy's life.
You know how lonely I am.
Wake up and smell the coffee, Diane.
Unfortunately, they both live in the same body.
What's different about you?
Multiple personality disorder. I saw it on 60 Minutes.
Far out.
It began as a neighborly misunderstanding.
You want to talk about it?
I have no interest in the activities of criminals.
But the more Buddy got to know Diane, and Diane, the more he realized these two women were the woman of his dreams.
Interesting.
Bingo.
Please, let's not start the day with a cliche.
Don't tell me to shut up.
What are you talking about?
She's very efficient.
Starring Jo Beth Williams and Jo Beth Williams.
It's not that abstract a thought.
George Segal and Shelley Hack.
Are you sure you don't want me to come over?
It's a romantic comedy with plenty of multiple personality.
Ah, how did I get into this?
Me, Myself, and I, on video now from Columbia TriStar Home Video.